A big thank you to GoDaddy for sponsoring this video. GoDaddy Managed WordPress Hosting is a great way to quickly create and host your WordPress site. Go to bit.ly/JamieWP to get 30% off your Managed WordPress Hosting today. Good morning. Today I'm going to show you an amazing free plugin that lets you do amazing things for your website, just like this. Easily make your cover block, your group block, and your columns block clickable. Add amazing hover effects to your cover blocks. Add subtle and elegant animations to your core Gutenberg blocks. Change the hover styles of the navigation block. The plugin also does lots of other cool stuff. Let's dive in. So here we have a really cool bento grid layout, which I covered in a previous tutorial. I will put a link in the description if you want to view that one. But essentially, it's just made out of columns blocks. Within each column, I have a cover block. Now, at the moment, they are linked off, so you can click on these. But really, ideally, I would like the whole cover block to be the link, and that's where this plugin excels. So all you need to do is select the cover block you want to link. I've done this using the list view over on the left. Then come across to the right and you'll see this brand new option, which is incredibly exciting, called link settings. Click on that, and within that panel you'll have this brand new option that says stretch link. Just click on that, and that means the whole cover block now is linked. Let's check it out. Here's the site, and you'll see when I hover over it, it's now linked. The whole cover blocked is linked. But can you also see it's got this very exciting, subtle hover animation that is also part of the plugin. To add a hover effect, it's very easy. Just select the cover block, come across to the right, click on the styles tab, then scroll down and you will see a new panel that says hover effect. And in there, you'll see some snazzy hover effects that you can apply. Here's a look at the different hover effects in one grid. Obviously, you wouldn't do this, but I just wanted to show you what's possible. This is the little zoom option that I've already shown you. This one here is adding a little opacity as you hover over it. I like the subtle ones personally. These two you can see down here, they don't show the content until I hover over them. They're quite cool. This one will hide the content. If you want to take things even further, you can add a little animation delay on your grid loading. And you've got three different styles: fade in up, which is that one there, or scale in. Personally, I'm a fade-in sort of guy. And then you can change the duration. And you can also set the delay here as well. And I set a slightly different delay on the second grid, so it comes in slightly later. See, I delayed it by a quarter of a second. That means that my second grid comes in slightly later. And what's more, this plugin makes any of your core Gutenberg container blocks clickable. That means your group block, your cover blocks, your columns block. In this example, you can see I created these lovely card layouts and the whole card is now clickable. Here's a look behind the scenes on how I actually built those card layouts. It's really straightforward though. All I did was add a columns block with two columns. There's the first column. Within that column, I have an image block. Then I added a group block and added basically a heading and a paragraph within it. I added the group block because I wanted to add some padding around that group. Can you see that my columns block also have a lovely subtle drop shadow? That's just a block style built into the plugin. We also have a harder shadow. So you get these two nice block style variations built right in for you. And within the space of a couple of minutes, you've got these fantastic clickable card layouts built. There are other great features, including the ability to add hover styles to your block theme navigation. A really nice simple way to change the responsive behavior of your container blocks, like the columns block. An incredibly simple way to hide your blocks either on desktop, tablet, or mobile. Also, some really, really nice, elegant style variations to take your query loop blocks to the next level. And some beautiful starter templates to get your designs up and running in no time at all. And this is the plugin. It's called Twentig, completely free, available from WordPress.org to download. And so far, it's got 20,000 plus active installations. It was last updated 7 days ago. And all the recent reviews that I've read have been 5-star. Everyone seems to absolutely love it. Now, if you want to get maximum value, even though it's free, out of the plugin, then use the 2024 theme, because some of the features I've shown you today, like the style variations, you'll only see when you use the 2024 default WordPress theme. But actually, the clickable container blocks, all that stuff works on classic themes. I tested it on Astra and Bloxy, and it worked absolutely fine. But if you want to get the maximum value, use 2024. One of the things I really like about the design philosophy behind the Twentig plugin is that it doesn't add any new blocks into your sites. It just adds functionality into the core blocks, which means your technical debt is kept to an absolute minimum. You can deactivate the plugin and your site will look absolutely fine. If you want to test it out, then I put a link to a one-click website where you can have a play. Just click on that link and everything is pre-installed for you so you can start designing. And I've also added some bento grids so you can actually take it for a spin. I hope you found this one useful. I think it's a fantastic plugin, so I think you probably did. If you did, if you can give it a thumbs up, that would be amazing because it makes a huge, 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 huge difference in terms of how many people get to see this video. It really does. And every time you do hit that thumbs up button down below, that like button, our cats get a little treat. If you want to see more videos like this, hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified every time I release a new one. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.